Ramadan begins at sundown tonight for the world's 1.8 billion Muslims. But this year, traditions such as gathering with others will not happen because of COVID-19.
Since COVID-19 closed his mosque, Imam Yusuf Badat has been appearing daily on social media, giving sermons and messages of hope, with up to 1,000 people tuning in.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Yusuf Badat here from the Islamic Foundation of Toronto. This is one of the days of the blessed month of Ramadan. I'm here in the masjid, and this is absolutely an empty place right now. As all of you brothers and sisters know, that Islamic Foundation provides a number of services in education, social services, as well as different programming for our youth and our seniors. And Ramadan is a time where the community comes together typically, and we take advantage of this time and we seek your contributions and your donations. So when it comes to the operations, even though we are in this pandemic situation, services are continuing, whether it be the funeral services or the online programming or helping the needy within our communities and our societies. A number of repairs and maintenance is going on here at the Islamic Foundation. So because of this pandemic, there has been a decline in contributions, and we appeal to each and every one of you to help us and support us. The decline is also in our zakah funds, where we have the policy that all of your zakah is given to the poor. It's not supporting the masjid. The masjid does not utilize zakah funds for the upkeep of the masjid. So therefore, please contribute both regular funds to help the programming and the services of the Islamic Foundation to sustain it for the rest of the year, and also in our zakah funds to help the poor and the needy. So please do visit the website islamicfoundation.ca and contribute in these blessed days. Allah will reward you tremendously. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.